running a gas mask, what are your options? Well, the first thing that I would want to do if I ran a gas mask is run a PAPR. And a PAPR is basically forced air into your mask, which helps it from fogging up and mainly from contaminants coming in. And if you do a lot of shooting with a gas mask on in normal sights, you'll notice you'll always break that seal, which means that if you're not running a PAPR, you're going to be sucking them contaminants in. If you're running up a flight of stairs or nine stories, you're going to appreciate forced air into your mask. Now, what are options? Well, the first option would be a visible laser, but depending upon lighting conditions, you can't always see a visible laser. So Knight's Armament makes a mount specifically for running a gas mask. This is a special application, and you can also use nods with this. I remember it back in the day when Jerry Barnhart had it as a cantilever mount, but that was specifically for running nods. This gives you the best of both worlds, whether you run nods or gas mask.